Hey there, guys. My name is Nixus, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. We are picking up right where we left off, outside of the boss chamber. And, yeah. I think we all know what's behind here. We've been fighting a bunch of, very, very gross spiders lately. And so, yeah. Yeah, here it comes. Really not too pleased about all this. Yeah. Is it cocooned? Oh, hello there. You are... Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, you're... Oh, you're lovely. Oh, you're just the best. Alright. You... Freya. Okay, how do I hurt you? I'm not hurting it. Oh, sheesh. How do I hurt you? Oh, I stabbed him. Yeah, suck it. Suck it, Freya. Stupid spider. You do not deserve love. Maybe I have to attack the face that is currently not covering itself up. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Urgh. Take that. Ooh, you. Oh, it's like friggin' Predator. Those aren't even spider mouths. It's just weird looking. Let me drink some Kool-Aid there for a second. There we go. Ow, that's a lot of hurt. Oh, wow, I have no more Estus. I forgot I only had one. And how long ago was this? Not long ago at all? Rightio. Well, at least I can stab you. Ugh. Ooh. Okay, the torch does seem to be keeping some of them at bay, which is nice. Definitely helps. Oh! I just need to keep using life gems. Might be a bit of a waste, but against the boss like this, I am absolutely okay with it. Whoa! Hi there! Can I stab you? Yes! Oh, yeah. All the damage. I don't know why I was so worried. I'm going to destroy your stupid, ugly face. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, get back, get back, get back. Oh, that definitely pinched a little bit, but it's okay. We're good. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Y'all get away. I have a torch. I'm not afraid to shine it in your face. Move your dumb legs. Move them. Move them. Get him. Yeah. Oh, the Duke's dear Freya. I just frayed you in half. Or flayed you in half. I hope you're afraid because I flayed you. Freya. Yeah, that's what I'm going to stick with. I'm going to stick with that one. That was a moderately amusing play on words. What do we got here? The great soul embraced. Whoa, whoa, okay, blue, there's blue. What the, oh. That's a dragon. Oh, I didn't even freaking realize. Hold on, I'm gonna kill some of these guys and I wanna check that out, cause this looks lore-tastic. Even though I have no earthly idea about how a lot of the lore fits together. I did a lot of reading up after finishing up the first Dark Souls, but there's still, I mean, even as deep as the lore is, there's still a bunch of stuff that is just, it's kind of vague. Well, not necessarily vague, but, you know, for everything you learn, there's always gaps and holes and things that aren't entirely, I guess, clear. What does this do? Try jump attack. Try jump attack? Why would I try a jump attack? Also, what do I do with that great soul? Up and then praise the sun. Yes, I know. Hello there. I'm happy to see you. You're awesome. Seriously. don't know what this jump attack thing is, though. What do all the others say? Hurrah for pincer attack! Okay, well, I'll be interested to see what you guys know about this fella here. As far as everything else, though... Ugh. You are grody. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm throwing you off. Nope, come on. You're going off. See ya! Wouldn't even really want to be you at all. I wouldn't want to be you. Nope. That's clear. That's clear to me. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go this way. I highly doubt I'm going to have to worry about any more bad guys. I'm probably going to get a bonfire. Rather... Yeah, let's get this thing out. Hi. Who are you? Oh, you're bad. Who? Are you bad? Yeah, you're bad. You're also dead. Are you the Duke? You're some kind of lord. Brightstone key, a dark quartz ring, and a fragrant branch of yore. Clearly this is an important character that I've just brutally murdered. Jumping required ahead. Aha! I was excited for jumping, because jumping is one of the few things that I've been pretty consistent on. Quite good at jumping. Did somebody really die against this fellow? I laugh at you, sir. Or maybe they just wanted to see if you could die. Oh, wow. Or they just didn't have any heals after fighting the giant boss. That would probably make the most sense. Okay, bonfire. Yes, indeed. Wide open and creepy room. Listen carefully.
Alright, let's lean in close. Let's listen carefully. Do we hear anything? Any noises rising from the depths?
Nope. Not hearing anything. Except for, you know, this. Let's light her up.
Wow, the primal bonfire. It's rekindled, awesome.
Let's go back to Majula. We got ourselves an old soul. Ladies and gentlemen, give yourself a pat on the back. We are done with spiders. We're done with them. We're sick of them. We're tired of them. We're done with them. And I... Oh... going to level. I think I've earned that much.
The soul and the curse are one and the same.
The what and the what and the what now?
The soul has grown stronger still.
It's what I do.
I only hope it brings you what you wish.
What do I wish? What do I wish? I don't know. I mean, I'm after the king. Gotta find stronger souls. But beyond that, I'm a little bit lost on what I'm trying to do. I mean, I'm trying to break the curse, yes. But does my character even really know how to do that? Okay, I'm gonna level up strength a little more. Give myself a little vigor. Give myself a little dex. And then one more to endurance. Those are kind of my big four. Those are my go-to guys. Strength, I want to try with that hammer at some point. So little by little, I'm gonna work my way up to 40, and then I'm kind of gonna leave it there probably. And then I'll work all the other ones up there slowly. I don't know what the level cap is. Like, leveling happens a lot quicker in this game. So I don't know what the quote-unquote level cap is that people stay at. Because it's like 120-ish or 125 for the first game. So I don't know if there's an agreed-upon thing in this game. But in any case, hello. You know, one of these days you'll say something new. You probably don't have anything, but I actually... Let's take a look-see. What does this require? This is just the katana. They're just titanite shards. Yeah, let's do some of that. I've got some extra souls here that I'm not going to be using. A large titanite shard? I need 12? Or I have 12. Oh, okay, I have 12. I need one. I just need more souls. That makes a lot more sense. I'll always make it back, my friend. Every time. I wanna try some more of the lighter builds as well. I wanna be able to, you know, play with the builds a little bit. So I'm just gonna do a little more upgrading. I'm gonna do some more stuff around Majula, and then I'll come back to you guys, and we'll find our next path forward. Alright, well, I've got a +6 Uchi Katana. Nice. It'll be fun to play with. Just see how much I like it. Okay, hi? Who are... Oh, it's, okay. Oh, it's the lady that I helped, the pyromancer.
Oh, there you are.
Yep, that's me.
I'm here in Majula, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me.
Well, yeah. I was gonna make a snide remark, but, reinforce my pyromancy's flame. Oh, I need fire seeds and 1,000 souls. I wonder if that would be worth investing in. So these are the pyromancies. A fireball, fire orb, combustion, poison mist, flash sweat, iron... iron flesh. That could be interesting. I didn't really do much pyromancy last time. I mean, a fireball sounds pretty awesome.
Be safe.
I will do what I want. You know what? I've got, Whoops, that was not the right button order at all. That's 3,000 souls right there.
Hello.
Let's play ball. Let's play some ball here. I'm gonna buy just a straight up fire. What's combustion do? An elementary spell for new pyromancers releases flame in front of the caster, the simplest pyromancy of all, but surprisingly effective. A standard spell for fire or pyromancers creates a fireball that is hurled at foes. To use pyromancies, equip a pyromancy flame to serve as the catalyst and assign a pyromancy to an attunement slot. The power of a pyromancy is directly affected by the quality of the catalyst. So, I don't even know if I've got attunement slots to do this, but I'm gonna give it a go. I'm gonna give it a girl. Let us find pyromancy flame. Good, good. Now then. Yeah, let's come over here. I probably need, yeah, I don't even have any attunement slots. Lovely. So that's a problem. But, I do have a bunch of souls that I could use here. Which probably wouldn't actually be able to afford me a full level just yet. But, you know, it's something that I can look at. But in any case, I said a long time ago that I was going to find our way forward, and I think I know where I want to go. So, let's take a seat. We're going to travel to the ruined Fork Road. We went one direction, but there were, in fact, several directions that we could have gone. So, let's see where we would like to head next. We went through the fog before. I've actually gone through here, so there's one other direction that I have not gone. To the left. To the left. Everything you own in a box to the left. Yep. Oh! Ah ha ha ha! Hello! Bet you didn't know that I'm a katana specialist. Tongue ahead. What? Tongue ahead? That's confusing. Hurrah for forest. Yes, I like the forest. Forest is nice. A lot of good things come out of the forest. A lot of terrifying things come out of the forest, too. It's sort of a win-lose situation. Hello. Pwah! Oh, you didn't expect that. You didn't expect that. No, he didn't. And I didn't expect that. Let me just, I know you just stabbed me in the back and all, but... Let me just, yeah. I saw you try to parry me. You could have parried me. It was pretty close. You were pretty close on that one. But you will not parry me, my friend. Okay. Oh, jeez, you're freaking... I always think it's a player. I've been fighting spiders instead of ghosts. What is it with this Halloween recording session? All of the ghosts and the ghoulies are coming out. Ugh. All right. They're dead. That's all we needed. I was walking around being careful. I was trying to figure out why there was a block in the road, and it seemed to actually be getting a little bit darker that I didn't even notice him. Dragon Slayer's Crescent. Ooh, it's a Crescent Axe. Okay, that's cool. Let's see. Let's go up here. I'll be disappointed if this doesn't lead anywhere. The Shrine of Winter. Seek mightier souls. You shut up. I just killed a giant spider. See you do that, door. Yeah, fine. Fine. You don't want to play ball? I don't have to play ball with you. I'll just go over here. I'll do my own thing. I'll create my own messes. I'll build my own door. How about that? I'll build my own door, and then I'll open it. There's nothing you can do. Also, nothing I can do there. Okay, well, I guess that's all I can do in this direction for now. Kind of at a loss. I'm not sure where I've been, where I haven't been, where I need to go. There's so much stuff that just... it's hard to keep track of it all. Let me just make sure that I haven't missed anything. Looks like I did a fairly comprehensive look about. I went to the top of this little hill. What is that? That looks different. Maybe I didn't see everything that there is over here. Oh, what do you think? This is where the Tree of Gondor was. And this is where this freaking fraggity frack face was. No. Fall over. I'm getting a little bit better at this guy. Okay. Oh, crap. That's no good. Damn it. Okay. I got caught up in the whole... That's not what I want my last moments on this earth to be looking like. A giant face full of hippopotamus demon ass. Well, some people might roll that way, but no judgment here. But still, it's, no, not for me. As for me, I suppose I just need to go and find something else. There's something I'm missing. I highly doubt. Highly doubt. Nope. Okay, well, let's see where we have been, where we need to go. There's just tons of non-answered questions. Sinners Rise. Finish that. Where do I need to go? Ugh. The trickiness. Let's go back to the Shaded Ruins. There are a couple things there that I didn't really... I don't think I found everything. Okay. Well. Hopefully this isn't going to end up just being an episode of me trying to find where to go. Although, I suppose those have been severely lacking in this particular game. The first game, there was a ton of that, just because everything kind of looped back in on itself. With this one, it's like... It's like more like the branches of a tree. That's how I would describe it. This one's more like the branches of a tree. The first game was kind of like a spider web. Yes, to fit with the current running theme of this last couple of episodes. Yeah. Aw, crap. There's a lot of stuff that I really like about this game, but one thing I do miss is the sort of shortcutting, the way the world sort of felt a little bit more together and coherent. Doesn't really seem to be like that in this one as much. Is this new? Oh, this is... Oh! Hi! Am I supposed to fight you? Am I supposed to... No, who am I kidding? I'm supposed to fight that thing. I'm not gonna talk to that. You don't rationalize anything. See? The katana can hit it. Nothing else can, though. Yeah. Need to give this katana bleeding. That would seal the deal. I doubt there's gonna be anything that leads me to... A dark scythe. I doubt there's gonna be anything that leads me to a new zone in this area. It seems too small. Although, it's possible. A ring required ahead. A ring of what? Yeah, whatever. Oh! I can talk to you. Ring required ahead. I need a ring. Try ring and then ally? Really? What ring? Let's see what rings I've got. Restoration, ring of the evil eye, covetous silver serpent, southern ritual branch, northern ritual branch. None of these seem to be... None of those seem to be something that would help make a scorpion like me. What about over here, though? Maybe this will lead somewhere new. Tough enemy ahead. Friggin' poor soul ahead. Can I just... Come on, Smarfy, just sneak past. Fine. Just because I want to know. Yes, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, balls. Not happy with that. Whoa, where the... physics. They work. Whoa, jeezums. You can't see me, you don't have eyes. Oh, I'm bleeding. Geist. Okay, that didn't work out like I was expecting. Of course I look left before looking right. Okay, need a little bit more. Blah. I can't even talk today. What is wrong with me? My tongue is invading my personal space. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. We have a direction. We have purpose again in life. Oh, we have purpose. We have meaning. And we have dragon blades. I'm gonna get those back out. Get those bad boys. A spinning and a churning. We're gonna make some butter from their souls. Churn some soul butter. No. Did not say you could do that. In fact, if anything, I would have said you can't. Wow. I I remember everything. Ugh, shut up. Surprised I missed all this over here. It seems so obvious, which is why I guess I didn't expect there would be anything over here. But hey, what do you know? I've got just enough stamina to do 4 bouts. Flame butterfly and a torch, baby. Yeah. Okay, I need to wait for this curse to go down. I don't want to get cursed again so quickly. You died. Oh, come on. That's dumb. That is so dumb. No, no. Nyah, nyah. Sweet. All right. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna use one. Use an Estus Flask. All right. Now, let us continue. Oh. Gotta fight you again. Are you? Okay. Fine. I kind of asked for that, actually. And I didn't use my Uchi Katana, which I've leveled up quite a bit, actually. It's a level 6, so I should probably be using that. Damn it. This is becoming a pattern. A pattern of idiocy. Yeah, let's get it out. Let's just do this. Let's do this. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it right. 3. The only problem is it doesn't do much knockback. That's kind of the big issue. So, if I have a bleeding stone or whatever it is that I need to friggin' make this thing a bleeder. A bleeder weapon. That's what I need. For now, though, I can settle for just murdering guys the normal way. No, 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 no! I still don't really know what that does to me anymore. Ugh. I think it lowers my maximum health, but I'm not really sure by how much, or... Yeah. Yeah. Oh, take it, Lino. Take it right in the kneecaps. Busting them up. Busting them up. Alright, you, hey, you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill your face. Oh, feel it. Feel the samurai burn. Ooh. Oh, that was a mistake. That was a bad mistake. Let's do that again. Hey, kick you, stab you, torso slice. Mmm, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Your head's already cut off. So I can only cut off every last bit of you, besides your head. Dead. Okay. Got a dead guy here. Good. A torch. Useful. Useful. Like it. Useful. Okay. Well, this is new things. We're jumping. Don't you dare. Tears required ahead, therefore don't you dare. Actually, yeah, that does look kind of like a path. But a dangerous path to walk. If I do say so myself. Not here. Not here? Rack. I thought I had another fragrant branch of yore, actually. Well, that's not good. Oh. Oh, what do you know? I guess I could try. I've got a bad feeling about that. I don't think that's gonna work. Okay. Damn it. I thought I had it. I thought I was gonna be able to keep going. But I don't have any more fragrant branches of yore. And I don't know where to get any more. I don't wanna have to go to a walkthrough to do it. So, kind of at an impasse here. Unless I can find some fragrant branches of yore here, which we'll see. out on the outside. No. No! Shut up, stupid jar. Stop laughing at me. I hate it when jars laugh at me. Yeah. Didn't I break you? I thought I broke you. Alright, well, this is kind of one of those odd moments in the game where you just don't really know what to do. Whoa, that, has that always been there? I'm talking about the butterfly up there, of course. Is that a flaming butterfly? Okay, alright. Well, let's go ahead and just wreck this guy's day. Uh-oh, you're not dead yet. Yeah! Now you are. Let's try and get up there, up to the top again, on the right side. Let's just do a little bit more reconnaissance over there. Maybe that'll lead us somewhere. I sincerely hope so, because that should put us up above. Yeah. I mean, unless I'm just totally wrong, that should put us up above where the old man is. Ow! Yeah, get away. Get away, I say. Good day. Maybe over here, there's a hole that'll drop down? Bug, above. Against my better judgment, going to kill it. Old Radiant Life Gem. I don't think that, well, it may have terrible repercussions. This game is weird. Sometimes you'll do something seemingly inconsequential and something very consequential will happen. So hopefully I didn't just doom myself in some form or fashion. But let's go up here. See if we can't find some way to get to that old man. Because it's so tantalizingly close. And yet I can't find him. Ow. Ow. How do I get to him? There's gotta be some... Shut up. I'm trying to think. I'm pretty close to being right above him, aren't I? Oh! And... Okay. I guess it was just hidden. Well, let's see what's in here. I'll talk to you in a second, old man. Your stuff is more important to me. A homing soul mass? Whoa. So you must be a caster. Yeah.
And a very fit undead you are.
Oh, thank you. I have been working out.
To alive, but with a darkish shadow.
That's just the makeup.
For a deeper dark.
Meh.
And like every undead, you have no future.
Don't undead live forever?
Amongst myself.
I'm here too.
But if you find a need for a truer dark, then meet again. We shall.
Yeah, that's great. Do you have any fragrant branches of yore?
The dark is still nascent.
Yeah. I kinda wanna kill him. He seems like a dick. But I'm not going to, because I can, in fact, use judgment. Good judgment from time to time. Die, basilisk! Oh no! Ah, oh, that crap broke my helm. Ah, alright. Well, I guess that's my cue to go back to the blacksmith and fix it. Whoa. Hello there. Have we met?
Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again.
Again, have we met?
This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path.
Okay.
And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles.
Oh, you're the miracle lady.
Shall I provide you with one?
Move the path. Sure. Why would that need a miracle? She clearly just touched it. Wow. Okay, well, there's a path forward. Yeah, yeah. I was just wandering around. Yes, done so soon, Miss High and Mighty. I was just wandering around Majula, trying to find some new pathways, and I thought I'd come down here. I found her. Safe zone ahead, therefore, jog. Bloody expensive, by the way, monster. Safe zone, therefore dash required ahead. Try right side, and then nice job. I'm getting some very conflicting messages here. It's a lot of dark stuff. Makes sense. This is Dark Souls. It's a recurring theme that I keep making note of. Oh, but alas. Yeah, I guess I could have dashed. What was the whole thing about a monster then? Oh well, I'd rather just jog. I don't need to dash. I don't need to be too hasty. What's on the TV?
I don't know who you are, but believe me.
Why?
The frailty of the weak disrupts the dark.
What?
Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing, dog. You have the gift.
I talked to an old man. You two would get along really well.
Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing.
All right, fine. I guess it's a kind of magic. The Huntsman's Corpse. Ooh. Some interesting looking stuff. All right. I'll bite. Let's see what this new place has to offer. Chance ahead and then hurrah for gorgeous view? No, I'm not going to chance ahead. I'm just going to look with my eyeballs, not with my footballs. Let's continue this way and not jump off the cliff. Oh, hi there. That sounded like somebody with a really crappy microphone. Somebody that you would talk to on COD. Out of my way, you undead scallywag. What have you got? A prisoner's hood? What makes you think I want that? How? I can't even see. Ugh. Need a torch. Whoa. Oh, we got butterflies. More butterflies. I need a torch. Can I have your torch? Cannot have his torch because it inexplicably turned off. Okay. This is, I've had enough of the creepy places and caves. Can I go somewhere like a castle? I want to go to New Londo. Actually, New Londo ruins were pretty dark. What am I thinking of? Crap. The names of the first Dark Souls are escaping my mind right now simply because my brain's too focused on things like this happening. Leave me alone, would-be assassin. I am the only assassin in these parts. Oh, whoa. It is too dark to see anything. Stop shooting at me, too. No. No. Oh, jeez. Hello. Just gonna stab you. Pick up your item. Broken thief sword. Great. Wow. You guys are taking, like, just long enough for me to not get hit by y'all's attacks. Ow. Touch pool of blood. Don't want to do that. Let's just go out here. Screw those guys. I'll come back with a torch later. Got another butterfly over there. That's kind of neat. Ow! Why would you do that? Rude. Just rude. This place is cheerful. Get around the corner. There we go. Okay, so we're going from dead forests and creepy caves to another dead forest and more creepy caves. Lovely. Oh, and a bonfire. Okay, well, that's nice at least. That's two very quick bonfires. I don't know if I really needed them that quick. Let's knock you over. There we go. That's the way. That's a shortcut for you, right? That's kind of a shortcut. Shortcut to mushrooms. Okay. Get rid of you guys. I think I do remember this place, though. I'm fairly certain I played this area. So, maybe I can find my way forward a little bit better. Treasure ahead. I kind of saw the glowies. Large soul of a lost undead and a small orange burr. Was that like one of those little sticker burrs? Little spiky things that get caught in your socks whenever you're out in the middle of the desert? Oh, God. It's what's-his-name from Dota 2. Oh, my. What is his name? God, all the names ever are just eluding me right now. Can't think of anything. A little bit brain dead. It's been an interesting day. Very interesting day indeed. Oh, good, yes, yes, thank you. I'm grateful. Forlorn? Ugh, fine. Let's do this, Forlorn. You a player? It's hard to tell sometimes. I'm trying to friggin' bash you. Asked us up. It's interesting, the dark dudes don't really fight like normal NPCs, even whenever they are NPCs. Yee. Get around. Come here, you. You forlorn hope. No. Let me back around. Why can't I do the thing? I'm trying to use a disrupt. It's not really working very well, though. Oh, and there we go. Were you an actual invader, or... I don't know. I don't know if he was an actual invader or not. Although Forlorn does seem to be kind of a weird sort of name for an NPC. Although I'm not human. Don't I have to be human to get invaded? I think I do. Alright. Well, I might have to just go back and save this area for the next time, because seems like this is going to be a pretty big zone. So first, let me kill Torchman. Good. Whoa. Got items in here. And, oh, we got a Knight Protector fellow. How do we get to you? No, it's just a rock. How do I get to you? Also, there's a fellow on the roof. Are you a fiddler? You a fiddler up there? No? Okay. He's not a fiddler. He didn't look like a fiddler. In fact, if he tried to fiddle, I'm pretty sure his arm would fall off at the elbow. Whoa. Whoa! You are uneasily fast. What are you doing? Yeah. Whatever. I'm just gonna come in here and fight you. Because why not, you know? Why not? You're here. You're proud. I'm gonna kill you now. Sion's Helm. Poison Moss, Green Blossom. This place is interesting. It's like... I'm trying to think of a good comparison, and it's kind of similar to that area where the undead farmers were, before Freya's lair and all that good stuff. But I don't know. It's almost like a Halloween town sort of thing. Again, fitting. It's Halloween still where I'm recording. This will probably come out a couple days after. Anyway, I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here. We've got a way forward, and hopefully it'll. Whoa. Realize we got a nice long bridge to the castle up there. So we've got a couple of ways that we can go now. But in any case, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. And as always, you stay beautiful and stay tuned, because more Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin is on the way. I'll catch you guys later.